हेलो फ्रेंड्स, आई एम संपदा आदित्य कुलकर्णी वेलकम्स यू इन माय चैनल टेक टॉक्स। इन दिस वीडियो सीरीज आई एम कवरिंग द कंसेप्ट ऑफ ट्री डेटा स्ट्रक्चर। इन टुडेज सेशन आई एम एक्सप्लेनिंग यू द प्री ऑर्डर बाइनरी ट्री ट्रैवर्सल विद द हेल्प ऑफ सॉल्व्ड एग्जांपल्स। बिफोर मूविंग टू द कंटेंट आई वुड लाइक टू रिक्वेस्ट यू टू सब्सक्राइब माय चैनल टेक टॉक्स एंड keep the bell ringing. Now, which are different tree traversals that I am going to explain you in very short. So, there are two traversal techniques in which we can traverse the tree. Tree is a non-linear data structure. To traverse the non-linear data structure, there are different ways. But if you want to traverse the linear data structure, to traverse it, it traverses only in a single way, that is from starting to the end of the data structure. This is not happen with the tree data structure or non-linear data structure because they are grows non-linearly or it grows level wise. So if tree data structure is there, there are two ways to traverse the tree. They are depth first search traversal and the another one is breadth first search traversal. Now first of all we will see what is depth first traversal. It goes into the depth. There are three subtypes. They are pre-order, in-order and post-order. What do we mean by pre-order, in-order and post-order? All these things I have already explained in detail in my previous video where I have given the introduction to tree traversal. For your reference, I am providing you a shortcut link for the same. The another technique to traverse the tree is breadth first traversal. So here in breadth first traversal, it traverses according to level wise. So if I want to traverse the tree, I am having these much options with me with which I can traverse the tree. Basically, traversing of the tree is nothing but mainly, if I want to display the content of the tree, I will prefer to traverse the tree. So, to display the content of tree, I can go through either of the option, depth first traversal or breadth first traversal. If the depth first traversal is there, there are three sub ways with which I can traverse the tree, from which in this video session, I am focusing on the binary tree traversal, which is pre-order, where we are going to follow the order which is NLR. What is NLR? So pre-order traversal is nothing but who follows the sequence is root node, which stands for N. After completing the root node, we will go forward for the left, which stands for this L. And after completing the left subtree, we will go forward for the right, which stands for R. So, in this way, we used to traverse the tree in the order. First of all, root, then left, then right. So, now let's start with the sequence. Here, again, I am explaining you how we are going to follow the sequence. Let's start with the root. After that, go for the left subtree if the present. Start with the root, it means we need to process the root. Processing means displaying the content of the root. Then we will go to the left if it is present. Make this left as a root and again process it. Now after that, let's again check for the left subtree for the current root. If it is present, you need to follow the same sequence that after processing of a root node, if the left is present, left child is present, step down to the left child and make this as a root and process it again. You need to follow this particular sequence in the till your left child is present. Now let's consider the left child is done. We have done with the left child and now let's move forward for the right. So for the current root node, you need to think about whether the right child is present or not. If the right child is present, make this as a root and again process it. After processing it, again you need to think about whether that root, current root, is having the left child or not. Let's check whether the left child is present. If yes, then make it as root and process it again. So you need to follow this step again and again till you will done with all the nodes in your given tree. So now let's start with the example. Here I am reminding you the steps, like first of all we need to go for root, then left subtree, then a right subtree. In the same way we are going to follow the sequence. Now this is the very simple tree where I am trying to explain you the traversing technique. Now here let's start with the root node A. Here for the root node A I am trying to display it, the display its traversal. So preorder traversal is, let's start with the root node A I am going to display. After this let's check whether this A is having its left subtree or not, or left child or not. Yes, it is having. So step down to the left child, make this as a root and process it. So I have done the processing. After this let's check for B, whether B is having its left child. No. Whether B is having the right child, because after the processing of a root node we need to check for left. If left is not present then go for a right, and if B is not having the right child then we need to go backward to this, to its previous root node, to check whether A is having its right child or not. Yes, A is having its right child, and that's why A, after that we will step down to the right child. Now make this as a root node, and after making it as a root node process it or display it. So in this way the preorder traversal is A, B, C. Now make this C as a root node. We have already done it and we have processed it. After that let's check for C, whether C is having a left child. No. Whether C is having right child. No. So it means that we have done with the all nodes which we have already processed, and my preorder traversal is A, B, C for the given tree. For the detail about how to go backward and why we need to go backward, all these things I have already explained in my previous video, which is introduction to preorder traversal. I am displaying a shortcut link for your reference in this write up corner. Here I am only covering the solved examples of the preorder traversal. Now let's move forward for the another example, example number 2, where again I am reminding you the steps, like we need to first of all go or process the root node, then go for a left subtree if present, and then we need to go forward for a right subtree. Now let's go forward for the example number 2. Now here this is the example which I have already explained in detail in the previous video, for which I have already given the link to all of you. Here I am explaining the same example but in short. So now let's start with the root node. Here I am going to display the preorder traversal. So now let's start with the root node. So the root node is 10, process it. After that let's check for 10 whether its left child is present. Yes, it is present. Step down to the left child, make this as a root and process it. Again let's check for 20 whether its left child is present. No, it's not present. Let's check whether 20 is having its right child. Yes, it is present. So step down to the right child, make this 30 as a root node and process it. For 30 as a root node, let's check whether 30 is having its left child. Yes, it is having left child. So that's why step down to the left child, make this as a root and process it. For 50 current root node, let's check whether the left subtree is present. No. Right subtree is present. No. So we have done with this subtree. We need to go backward again, make 30 as a current root node, and let's check whether 30 is having its right child or not. Yes, 30 is having right child. So that's why step down to the right child of 30, which is 60. Now make this 60 as a root node and process it. After processing of this 60, let's check in this diagram whether 60 is having its left child. No. 60 is having right child. No. So now we need to go backward to the 10 as a root node, current root node, because still the right subtree of 10 is remaining. We have done with only the left subtree of 10, but right subtree of 10 is remaining. So for 10 we have done with the processing of root node. We have done with its left subtree, and now there is a turn to go to the red subtree of 10. So let's check whether for 10, the 10 is having its red subtree. Yes, it is having. So make 40, step down to 40 and make 40 as a root node and process it. After that, let's check. 40 is having its left subtree? No. 40 is having its right subtree? No. And here you can see that we have covered all the nodes which are present in our tree. So in this way, the preordered reversal for given tree is 10, then 20, then 30, then 50, 60 and 40. So in this way, we have traversed this given tree. Now let's move forward for the example number 3. Again, remind the steps: root, left, right. Let's start with this example. Here I am again, as of the previous slide, here in this down line I am going to give you the preordered reversal of the given tree. Can you imagine what will happen now? Let's start with A. A is a root node. Process it. Let's check for A whether it is having left child. Yes, it is having left child. So step down to the left child, which is B. Make B as a root node. B is a root node. After that, let's check for B whether B is having its left child or not. Yes, B is having its left child. Step down to the node D, which is the left child of node B. Now make this D as a root node and process it. We have done with the processing. Now let's check whether D is having its left child or not. Yes, D is having its left child, which is G. Make it as root and process it. For G, let's check whether G is having left child. No. G is having right child. No. We need to go backward to D. Whether D is having right child. No. Again go to the back position or the previous root node B. B is having right child. Yes. So for B, we need to step down to the right child and make E as a root node and process it. So we have done with the processing. After that, whether E is having left child? No. E is having right child? No. We need to go backward again or the previous level, previous step, where A is going to become a root node. For A, here you can check that we have done with the left subtree of A. Now there is a turn to go to the right subtree of A. So let's check whether A is having a right subtree. Yes. Step down to the right subtree, which is C. C is a current root node. Process it. We have done with the processing. For C, let's check whether C is having a left subtree. No. Whether C is having a right subtree or right child. Yes. So step down to the right child, which is F. Make this as root and process it. Now for F, let's check whether F is having left sub least or left subtree. Yes. Make this H as a root node and process it. H is having left child? No. H is having right child? No. Then we need to step behind or to the upper level to make F as a root node again. For F, let's check whether F is having right child. Yes. Step down to the right child and make I as a root node. Process it. Let's check whether I is having left sub tree. No. I is having right subtree. No. And here you can see that we have done with all the nodes from the given tree and my preordered reversal is A. Here you can see that A, then B, then D, then G. After that, go backward. E. Here, after completion of right subtree, go backward. For C, then F. F, left child is present, that's why H, go backward, and I. So in this way, the preordered reversal for the given tree is given over here. So in this way, we can traverse the tree. Let's move forward for the next example 4, and these are the steps we need to follow: root, left and right. So this is the tree, is given for your reference. Now here, if you are confident about, you are able to traverse the tree, you can pause the video, you can traverse it by your own, and then you can check whether you have traversed the tree is correct or not, or the order of the traverse tree is correct or not. So now let's start with the root node 11. whether 11 is having left child. Before that we need to process it, processed, and let's check whether 11 is having its left child or not. Yes, 11 is having its left child. Step down to the left child, which is 22, make it as root. 22 is having left child. Yes, 44, make it as root and display it. 44 is having left child, no. Right child, no. Move back to 22, whether 22 is having right child. Yes, step down to right child, make it as root and display it. Here we have done with the left subtree of 11. Now there is a turn to move to the right subtree. For that, make 11 as a root node. Here, after making 11 as a root node, we are not going to process it again because we have done its processing. Already we have done its processing. And now it's turn to step down to the right child, which is 33. Make this as root and process it. Left child is present. Yes, it is present. Step down to left child, make it as root and process it. For 66, it is leaf node, so that's why no need to step down to either left or right. Move to backward position, make 33 as a root node again and check whether right child is present. Yes, it is present, and make it as a root and display it or process it. So in this way we have done with the traversal of the given binary tree in the order L, N, R, or in the pre-order. Here you can check whether if we have done with the processing, then it is correct or not. If it is not correct, please listen the video again and how to move forward and when to go backward and when to process the root node. You will come to know that what the mistake you have done. And now here, this is the last example which I am trying to cover with the steps root, left and right. With these many examples, I hope you will be able to traverse any of the given binary tree in the pre-order traversal or with the help of pre-order traversal. Just to make you are flexible with the steps, I am explaining these many examples for your reference. Now here again I am displaying the pre-order traversal. Now let's start with 11. Whether 11 is a root node, display it or process it. Whether 11 is having a left child, no. Move to the right child, make 33 as a root node and process it. For 33, left child is present. Yes, it is present. Make 66 as a root node and display it. 66 is a leaf node, so that's why move backward to 33. Do not process it as we have done with the processing. Then check whether the right child is present. Yes, it is present. Make 77 as a root node and process it. For 77, no left child is present, so that's why move to the right child, step down to right child and make 22 as a root node and process it. For 22, let's check whether the left child is present. Yes, it is present, so that's why make it as root and process it. For 22, for 44, it is a leaf node, so skip the next step and go backward, make 22 as a root again. After that, let's check whether the right child is present. Yes, it is present. Step down to the right child, make it as root and display it. Again, 55 is a child node, so stop processing. And here, we can see that we have done with the all the nodes which are present in my given tree. So in this way, we can traverse the tree. You need to keep in mind that you have to visit each and every node which is present in your binary tree, given binary tree. Then and then only you can stop the traversal. If any of the node is remaining, it means that something happened wrong and you need to start it again from the root node. So thank you dear friends. I hope you are able to understand how to traverse the given tree with the pre-order traversal. If you like the content and the video, please do not forget to give the comment and please like my video. If you have not subscribed my channel, here I am giving you the subscription link. Along with that, I am providing you a shortcut link for the next video of this video series, and the whole video series also I am providing you in the form of playlist. So stay tuned with Tech Talks. Thank you.